militants from the Islamic State of Iraq in the Levant or Syria, as ISIL or ISIS as it's known as, are now controlling large parts of Iraq and Syria.
What India teaches you in terms of democracy is the art of negotiation. West Asian world has really been steeped in violence for a very long time because they've had dictators. These dictators, their people have never learned the art of negotiation, which is what democracy is all about.
Iran will be a major player in the